taken at Mount Gillon in Alice Springs was sent in by Michael Robertson. It was a mostly sunny and dry day throughout the territory. It reached